their third straight state titles, including 189-pounder Sean Angie of Athens. He scored a technical fall over Joe Terrell of Mineral Point at 420. Angie runs his record to 44-0 this season.
Finally, Sean Angie of Athens made his case for being one of the top wrestlers in state history. Angie decision Joe Terrell of Mineral Point for the 189-pound D3 title. Angie's third straight championship and 137th consecutive win.
This guy looked nervous. Hey, the Athens wrestlers have been here. That's a big reason why they were so successful today. Sean Angie's pin of a very good Jim Lund of Royal in a minute 18 capped off an unbeaten opening round for the Blue Jays.